All right, doing an intro. All right, trying something new. I think I can do it if I can find it. Let's see how far it is up here to fish up under Highway 10. I see boats doing it all the time. I mean, probably about 2-3 miles up. But, guys, we're gonna try. Let me see. Do I got anything to troll? I got top water. Might not be too late for top water, even though the sun done came up. What do you think? Even though my top water lure's all mixed up and angulated and triangulated and multi-hopulated. But stay tuned for some action or no action, guys. So I haven't fished up here in a while. Man, how did you get twisted up so bad? All right. I say the trout always move up in the marsh. I don't know if they don't move up this far up though, but hey. We will try. We'll try. Get your butt out there. I'm gonna need to go over there at the grass line. It's gonna be a long way out there. I might as well fish out that way. I think I'm gonna fish about today by about 6 hours. All right, I'll bring y'all in when I deem necessary. Turtle. If the gold spoon will work. Mm-hmm. Fuck. He was big. God. Come on. I'm doing some fucking spooking fish. Thank you. That's a big old red. You shouldn't be. It's weedless, motherfucker. Aren't you supposed to be weedless? Turn this way. trout. That's a fucking trout. That's a damn trout, motherfucker. That's a trout. That's a trout. What are you fucking... Whoa! Whoa!